on the other side of the table. And that's they're doing the same. Really one. Lee Sangsu and him, the last time they played was at the World Cup last year, and Lee Sangsu won. No! The wingspan and some footwork test.
Without thinking, hit the ball.
Oh, nice, burned again. And hits it behind him. Oh, that was a solid. Big backhand to finish, 11 points to 9.
That's very difficult then.
I think he's holding an egg, and then he just rips the next ball and just destroys it. And an 11-1 victory, Lee Sangsu.
To play that way or not, it just keeps your opponent guessing, I feel.
Specific, and allows them to continue playing quite well. The touch game, even recently, has had some huge defeats, is just really struggling right now. Hello. For example, 11-3, Lee Sangsu. And before that, Darko Jorgic, Slovenia.
Lee Sangsu service.
Hey. 1893 of the players who've beaten him. Slow for Lee Sangsu. Actually, Vladi. Missed contact. Oh! And he does it. Lee Sangsu of Korea, world ranked number 20. Once again with Kim Tak-soo on his feet, has knocked out the legend, Vladimir Samsonov, and that is the quickest handshake.